Alright. Just gotta check. It's all in order. It's like, what, 755 already? I need to get a bite to eat. Something. One sec. Let me just, There we go. Okay. Good to go. Door has power. Yes. That door has jump power. Let's do that. No, wait, what's over here? Ooh, save spot. You know, the more I play this game, the more glad I am that we even got a 3D Metroid game in any capacity. Like, I'll be honest, this game's amazing for what it is. It's not quite as intense as other Metroid games, especially Fusion and Dread, but what it does really well. Way more careful about this. Oh, whoa, 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 what? That's just a corpse. Good to know. Where did he even come from? Can he just fall down? Where do I even go? Oh, this way. I can fix that. Oh boy, it's one of the room's doors. Wouldn't you just know it? The power nodes are all down. Yeah, okay. There we go. Thank you. What? Come on. Good old first person platforming in its best. Okay. Here. Here. And we're good. Noticing a lot of Phazon and butterflies. Back in Metroid Dread, there's also robot brains. The ones that were dead had like little butterflies that looked a lot like these on top of them. And the energy that the robots were using appeared to be Phazon. But there was like nothing hard confirming that. It was like they didn't talk about it at all, so. Probably just a coincidence. Here they are. And over there. Yes. Good, they're good. Where's it at? There it is. Oh, I'm doing pretty good. Mostly just playing around. Okay, this is that lab with the parasites. Now very much destroyed. And I gather that while the pirates were doing salvage work, they basically took all the data from here and shipped it off to Hydra Lab. Which is why you can find it all there. I guess it's their way of like making sure you can't miss any scans, but I'm pretty sure Flagra Tentacle is still a missable scan. Stores out of power. Where are the power nodes? There they are. One there. And looks to be one up there. Can't currently go to. Can I get to it? This. What else? Oh, one over there. if I can reach it. There we go. Okay, we're in business. It's really cool how they converted this entire ship into like an underwater level. So once you escape it, you can just come back to the part of the hull. We've already gone this way. Up or down. That's ominous. He dead? Yes, he is very dead. Okay.
Recording to logbook.
New creature. Aqua Sag. Will burst when subjected to impact trauma. Believed to be in the same family as the sapsack, this plant has similar features, which it will burst when exposed to force. This protective response keeps most creatures from feeding on it. I should poke it. Neat. Force field. Where am I? Oh, looks like I'm going to the main chamber here. Or at least it appears to be the case. Ice door over there, and there's a blue door really far up, but I can't reach it. Eh? Oh, I'm back here. Neat. I think this does anything for me, but cool. Go to the white door first. Or I should fall. Be inconvenienced. I should scan my loot. Ah, I see. It has dorsal spines that ejects in defense. How could I have missed that? Oh, intense radiation detected. Oh, that stuff. Okay. Phazon mines. Oh, joy. Sure do hope we have safe spots in this area. Right? Wouldn't that be cool if this area specifically didn't have any safe spots? It'd be super challenging, right? Okay, I'll stop jinxing myself. I already know about Phazon mines. I'm vaguely aware that this is like one of those outlier areas that has no save points. Okay. These things are rocking my shit. And they require three missiles instead of just a regular two. That's unfortunate. Well, that's three missiles back. I'm hoping for at least one save point somewhere nearby, but I don't think there is. Do one. So I kind of need to stop for a bit, but take care of that when I get there. Useful mutations. That's one. Is that the only one I needed? Yep, apparently so. Need to get up there. Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna stop the stream here for now, because I've been at this for a while, and take a break. Probably do something else for a bit. I might pick it up later, but I'm probably just gonna continue streaming tomorrow. Not sure yet. We'll see in a bit. For now, I'm done.